Oh, you went up a rank. Here's a little something from the guild. Keep it up. This ain't half bad.
Well, doesn't this look fun? Mind if I join in?
That would definitely creep me out.
It's lovely to see you again, Emma. You were finally able to reunite with all of your classmates. I'm happy for you. Really, I am. The goddess was on your side after all, hmm? I'm not far at all. Listen closely now.
Isn't that the Noble Alliance Force's flagship?
You mean battleship?
What's the Pantagruel doing here?
Damn it! I didn't think she'd tell the rest of their army where we were.
But why now?
Why? Because our preparations are finally complete.
Vita! You're here!
Yes, I am here, in the flesh. Good day to you all, Class 7. As nice as it would be to finally give you a hug, Emma, I wouldn't want to keep our guest of honor waiting any longer. So, without further ado...
Your knight. Crow.
Long time no see, guys. Sorry for dropping in on you like this, but I'm sure you know the drill by now. You ready to have some fun?
Is that really you, Crow?
There's no doubt about it.
See, you damn terrorist.
Come on!
Right!
Heed my call! Valinor!
Acknowledged.
Lose this time, because at the end of the day, he's just an obstacle that needs to be overcome.
So lend me your power, Valimar!
Very well. Use my power as you see fit.
You've really taken to piloting since your last encounter, haven't you? I was hoping you would, and you didn't let me down. You boys have so much potential. But potential is only that. Potential. And you, Reen, might want to reevaluate just how many obstacles need overcoming.
This is bad.
Aren't those the Alliance's allies?
Long time no see, kiddos. You doing all right, Fee?
I see the purple lightning has joined your ranks.
Zeno. Leo.
Zephyr!
And a few members of Ouroboros, too. Guess all the big guys wanted a piece of us today.
And look, Sammy's here, too!
Kindly stop referring to Clam Soleus with that bizarre nickname.
Ha ha! Ah, it's such a pleasure to visit this wintry wonderland once again.
Oh, it's a pleasure, all right. The time for my long-awaited revenge has finally come. Now you shall pay!
It's only been 2 days since you first fought them, you know.
This could pose a problem. Why send so many powerful allies here? And all at once?
You've proven to be rather formidable adversaries, after all. It wouldn't do to underestimate you.
Rufus!
I'm pleased to see you all again, ladies and gentlemen of Class 7. As for you, dear brother, I was told that you'd run away from home. It does my heart good to see you safe and sound. So, you've finally gathered up the will to make the difficult choices life set at your feet, I presume. Even if those choices place you in my line of fire?
Yes, I have. I can't believe he's shown up too.
The Noble Alliance is pulling out all the stops to finally get rid of us, aren't they?
Reen, we'll take care of everything here. You and Valimar have your own battle to fight.
Are you sure?
We're in for a real brawl out here, but a guy couldn't ask for better opponents.
Leave the battle on the ground to us.
We've no intention of backing down without a fight.
Wait, Sharon!
You know they're all strong, but still.
Well, what do you say we get started?
Here he comes!
I'm impressed. You managed to hold your own better than I expected you to. It's only been a month or so, but you've really grown as an Awakener, Reen.
Well, it's hard to go through the kinds of things I have without growing from the experience. And now that I've done all that, I'm going to be the one who takes you down!
No, you're not. I said you could hold your own, not that you could win. Remember, there's still a 3-year gap's worth of experience between us. And it's time you realize just how much of an impact that gap has.
That's enough, Crow!
Do they really stand a chance?
Well, they're putting up a good fight so far, but...
Yeah, it's not looking good. They're outnumbered, for one thing.
Then it's time we lent them our aid.
Agreed! Weapons at the ready, guys!
Always in a rush, aren't you? Stay right where you are. I'll serve as your opponent today.
You will?
Trying to stop us from joining in?
I'd rather our intrusion cause as little inconvenience as possible for the people of this village. I'll let you make the first move. It's been quite some time since I last instructed you in fencing uses. I look forward to seeing how you've improved.
Wow.
His guard's perfect.
Stay alert. Rufus is a master of court fencing. We'll need to put all we have into this battle to even stand a chance against him.
I would have it no other way.
Show me what you're capable of.
Very well. I'll handle this. Now's our chance. Don't let it pass.
Listen to me.
It's my turn.
How about this?
Rise, great towers. Rest in peace.
Hey. Oh, come on, really? Next turn casting of this? Come on.
Sorry, Strong. Everyone.
Righto!
I suppose I should thank you.
Yes, sir! Yeah!
You have my thanks.
Very well.
Marcus, activate!
What?
You have my thanks!
This isn't...
Righto! Marcus, activate!
My turn!
Yes!
Yeah!
Thank you very much. I'm sorry, everyone.
Yes, sir!
I leave this to you.
I'll handle this. Turn to flames.
Oh God, this fake fucking shit, man. Get out of here with this fake shit. Seriously.
Life.
Yes, sir.
Here up!
I'll try at least. Keep it up, everyone!
I can do this! Let's go!
I suppose I should thank you.
Light. Face!
Light. Darkness activate. Pimp! Thank you very much.
It's my turn! Keep it up, everyone!
Very well.
I can do this!
I'll handle this. I leave this to you.
Come on, Lammy! Get him!
Of course!
Trouble.
Understood.
Well, I won't deny that was an entertaining diversion. But you'd do well to intensify your training regimen if you hope to best me.
How was he so strong?
We didn't stand a chance.
He might even be stronger than Sarah.
Are you guys okay?
Hey, you really think you've got time to be worrying about them? You ain't getting out of this one, Green!
All right, bring it on! It's time to settle this, Crow! Bring it on!
This'll be a tough one. Be careful!
Really? They call this tough? They stick me into a fight where I not only get hit once, but I've got no way to defend myself and he's already going into a special attack. Okay. And if anybody hadn't guessed, my fucking plan was to use Laura and I swear I just cannot do names tonight. Laura and what's her face is ultimate, and then swap them out. But I got next turn fucking field ultimate magic attacked, so you know everybody got wiped out. That completely ruined my plan. Dumb shit. Seriously, what the fuck is this dumb gay shit?
Hey, are you okay?
God, so fucking unrealistic, man. So lame. I guess they did prove that it was a fight to be lost. I mean, they made really good showing to prove that.
Settled enough for you? Even bother to use that trump card of yours.
Or maybe not. Who the fuck knows, man? I don't know, but I'm disgusted by this crap. I really don't like these fights that I can't win where I actually have to fight. It's like I go through all that and then I get freaking AoE magic attacked, wiping my whole party out. It just really kind of pisses me off. You know what? Don't make me fucking fight. You know what? Show it in a gosh darn cutscene. Don't fucking make me fight, man. Don't put me in a fight that I'm gonna lose anyway. How about that? There's some common fucking sense.
Ugh, he wasn't even trying last time, then, was he?
Come on. With the way you are now, I don't even need to try. I'll always win. And that, Reen, perfectly illustrates just how massive the gulf between us is. Maybe you think you've had it tough up till now, but you're gonna need to go through a hell of a lot more if you want to even the odds.
I see the battle here has come to an end.
Hey, Vita.
I can't help but feel a little bummed that everything went exactly as I thought it would. Still, it just goes to show how much faith I have in your skills, my sweet Azure Chevalier.
Funny, I don't recall ever becoming yours. How's everything up top?
I think it's only a matter of time before the battle is decided. But we've caused enough trouble for the people of Ymir already. It's about time we brought this to a close. Fenestrum Phantasma Window.
My apologies for not coming down to speak with you in person, ladies and gentlemen of Thor's Military Academy. You know who I am, of course, but I am Duke Kayan, ruler of the Lemaire province and supreme leader of the Noble Alliance.
Duke Kayan?
So even the big guy himself is here.
I must say, what a curious group we have here. I'd heard as much, but allow me to extend my most heartfelt congratulations. My expectations have thoroughly been exceeded. When I saw young Eustace and Laura in Legram earlier this year, I could never have imagined this is how we would next meet. Oh, I'm sure your parents must have warned you against wandering off with such disreputable individuals on a number of occasions. But I suppose every child thinks that they alone know what is best for themselves. Duke Albarea was simply livid about what happened. But it can't hurt to learn more about the outside world, hmm?
Every word that leaves his mouth is condescending.
Did you come all the way here just to tell us that?
Don't be silly, child. Rein Schwarzer, I had this meeting arranged because I wanted to speak with you. Perhaps the method was a touch too garish for something so simple, but do forgive me for not formally requesting an audience.
With me?
With you. Allow me to get right to the point. I wish to invite you, Ashen Chevalier, aboard our flagship.
Huh? Wait, why?
I've heard all about your magnificent exploits across the land, and so I thought it would be nice to sit down and have a long, pleasant chat with you about the past, the present, as well as your future.
Are you suggesting...
You want Rein to join the Noble Alliance?
Should you accept my invitation, we will withdraw peacefully from Ymir. Furthermore, I give you my personal assurance that we will leave this village alone for the duration of this war. A fine proposition, is it not? Are we interested?
Very well. Allow me to accept your invitation.
Don't be an idiot! This is clearly a trap! They wouldn't come all the way out here and take you into their flagship if it weren't!
I appreciate your concern. But trap or not, this might be a good chance for us, too. I think I'd regret it if I let it pass. Belimar, transport Celine back outside.
Are you certain?
Hold it right there!
Don't worry about me. The odds were against all of us getting back together, but we did it. And I'm sure we can do it again, too. So just wait with Emma for now. I'll be back before you know it. Belimar, if you would?
Very well.
It seems the time has come for us to part ways once again.
But remember this, you're an Albarea. There is power and dignity in that name, to whatever end you would use it. I want you to prove that the convictions you cling to are worthy of your loyalty. Not for my benefit, but for yours.
Wait!
Well met, Lord Schwarzer. It's a pleasure to see you again. Allow me to extend my apologies for the harm my father visited upon this town and its people. We're simply going to borrow young Rein for a short while. There's nothing to worry about. I'm a busy man these days, though, so for now, I bid you adieu.
Finally got back together too. Why?
Sorry, but I'll be back, I promise. So stay safe.
Rein! Rein!
I'm going to redo those fights on my own and see if there's anything I can do to improve the results. I guess I'll make a recording, and if there are any changes, I'll keep it. If not, this will be the video that I go with. Those battles were far too laughable for me to accept. So I'm going to try them again.